retrospection is phenomenal for growth and learning. For me, I own the outcome. It doesn't mean I own the decision, because I don't. I didn't own the decision on the one we did it when, but I can own the outcome.